Hey everyone, welcome back to Final Fantasy. The ground is a-rumbling.
It is. It is a-rumbling. Oh yeah, that's right. We gotta actually fly
land with the airship.
God damn. Now this super strong enemy is gonna kill us and fuck up all my plans. Why we can't just enter from the ground, I really don't know. Oh.
Those things are nothing.
We're in the 70s. That's nuts.
Yeah. Well, it really, like I said, it really helps using that strategy to have Donnie with his level 5 death pretty much just wipes the field.
Because this is what we just got. And it's the strongest fucking. We stole that from the boss.
Yeah.
Which is cool.
We learning anything from it, or we already have?
No.
Yeah.
Earth Shrine.
Boom, boom, let's get going!
No, Donnie, I did not want to go with you. Dover's good. No, it's not full of fucking food, you motherfucker! Goddamn, full of natty ice beer. That's one shrine I did not want to go to. Who? Oh, God! We're dead, it killed us. This case is empty. That's right, you've never seen the full fifth album. Well, it's a good movie.
There's a lot of good movies out there that I haven't seen. Mm-hmm.
Storm, please be safe.
Flashes of everybody's.
Yep, instead of actually, like, you know, doing every temple.
At least they did that. At least they weren't like, hey, go to this place, then go to that place, then go to this place.
I mean, it's not like these things are that big. It wouldn't have taken that much time. Like, look already.
I've been waiting for you.
That was too easy. That's marvelous. So all four of the bosses, all four guardians here, were in the original Final Fantasy.
Mm.
This is a little callback to them.
That's cool. Like Final Fantasy number one?
The very first Final Fantasy. Wow. Yeah, all four of them fuckers were in there. You had to fight all of them.
Hmm. They just call them Fire Guard, though.
Oh yeah, they don't reveal their name yet, but that's marvelous. And the Lich King or whatever. Is the Earth guy, and then Tiamat or whatever is the Wind Dragon, and I forget what the Water Bitch was—a Kraken or something.
Mm-hmm.
What are you talking about? You'll rue the day you mess with Foxfire.
I see what you're saying because now it is kind of disappointing you don't get to fight each of those.
Yeah, you're really missing out. The Earth guy is my least favorite guy. That's who we're fighting.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because that looks like a cool dragon fucking thing to fight.
Pretty sure, we fight the other three later on, but.
Oh, do we?
Yeah, for right now, just fight the Earth one.
Hmm.
Mm-hmm. What if I miss the target? Where is your confidence, guy? He's lucky all 8 of us aren't here.
We don't even need 8 people. We only need 2.
I don't think we should have too much trouble.
No, especially with the gear we just put on.
No. He does, like, regular magic that can be hurtful, but we're really high level, so I think it'll be alright.
Mighty Guard.
What does he have to steal? Whatever the fuck the Avenger is. I don't know what it is. Is it a weapon? Is it...
I don't know.
I really don't know.
Maybe we'll find out if we steal it.
Wow.
That didn't happen. Still rubber suit.
That's fucking crazy. Jesus Christ, Donnie! Holy fuck! Earthquake, which we will now absorb with the Gaia gear. We will absorb it. Oh, it's a weapon. But for who? For Foxfire?
Yeah.
Double slash. And we stole it. That's all he had.
Yep. Oh, we actually did get the Avenger.
Yeah, we
just did. It's considered a high level weapon. It boasts an attack power of 70. Also teaches Demi Shock and Counter.
Cool.
It has innate instant death.
That is neato. Neato! Donnie has something that absorbs thunder, too?
Well, I was fighting dragons, remember?
Oh, yeah. Well, fuck. You didn't need that version, did you, Donnie? Huh? Holy fuck! Ooh, but you're not very good against fire, are you, Donnie? Wow. Like a bitch. See what happens when you farm, guys? You decimate everybody in your fucking path.
No experience.
I don't know why they do that. They did that in 8 too. It was silly. Fucking silly. All done.
Donnie deserves some food.
Now we'll never use Donnie again! Ever.
Well, unless to farm some more.
That's about it.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Look at her butt. Oh my god. Yes, yes, you do. How convenient.
Yeah, how fucking. That's not fair!
It's not fucking. Yeah. You can head to the Shimmering Island. Yeah, then we'll go to Terra.
It's true, man. What's the deal?
I don't understand. Oh, I don't fucking understand you.
Foxfire's kind of a bland character.
Yeah, yeah, he is. He really is. Who do we have? This is the lower level. Brock's the lower level?
Yeah.
Lower level. Next time we're gonna go to Shimmering Isle.
Yeah.
Shimmering Islands.
Yeah.
Make you feel right. Islands. Huh? That's what we'll do.
Alright, we'll see you guys next time.